Shapes. What are the shapes? Very good. So someone will go to the middle, okay, of the circle and makes a shape. Any shape. And also other shapes like hunter. Okay, any shape. Okay, let's demonstrate. Chare, make a shape. Dabbing. Next, someone else goes and try to connect to the shape. Like, then third person, fourth person, then everybody comes with chare to make a shape. But connect, touch the shape and be with the shape. And then all of us will make a figure.
I want one.
Yes, you want. Yes. Yes. Everybody. 3, 2. Now, everybody, Johnny, who are you? Who are you? Soldier.
Yes.
Soldier. Who are you?
Danla Bilic.
Danla Bilic.
I'm a baseball player.
Baseball player.
Director.
Sam
Togs. Sam? Sam Bro.
Sam?
Bro.
Sam Bro.
Bro.
Sam Brother. Okay. Yes?
Famous woman.
Writer.
Logan Paul.
Who? Logan Paul? Oh, yes.
Rihanna.
Who are you?
Adriana Lima.
Adriana Gomez. Who are you?
Beyonce.
Who are you?
Polat Alemdar.
Polat Alemdar. Okay.
Eagle.
Good Wolf.
Daniel Guiza.
Footballer.
Okay, very good. Good job. Clap yourselves. Level two. That was level one. You make shapes and then your friends will be creative and make another shape and connect and link to the shape. So that's the first one. Second level, you have two parts of your body touching the floor. And then three parts or four parts touching the floor. For example, with my feet, there are two parts. But some people will have only one part touching the floor. With your hand, with your finger, with your elbow, with your nose, with your ear, with your head. So, which means that you'll have to use the chair. Some of you will use the chair and make a shape. One person starts touching the floor with one part of their body, elbow, finger, okay?